Hi guys. Watching this video. How to make Mercedes 300SL Gullwing replica from carbuck files. Need electronic drawings and paper printer or CNC laser machine. Then need to make carbuck sections from wood board. After that, need to assemble the sections one after another to get a whole skeleton of the future car body. Then need to fill the space between the sections with foam or something else suitable. After that, need to cover the layout with putty in several layers. There is nothing difficult in this. The main thing is to do everything in stages, and then everything will work out. Then need to bring the surface of the layout to the ideal before working with fiberglass. Someone covers the layout with epoxy resin, and someone paint. After preparing the surface of the layout to the ideal, work with resin and glass fiber is carried out to make a finished fiberglass body, future kit car. As a result, our client got an excellent fiberglass Mercedes 300SL Gullwing body in two versions, a standard one with a roof and a roadster without a roof. After that, the finished body is installed on a suitable donor car or on a homemade frame. It's like Lego, but for men. Excellent result. All mechanisms function as in the original car. As I said, the main thing is to do everything in stages, and then you will be able to make the car of your dreams, just like my client, who had no such experience before meeting me. If you need digital carbuck files, then
welcome!